It can be very difficult to diagnose an acute TTP episode, and in many patients there are no specific definitive clinical signs. The primary diagnosis is made on a full blood count, and that we look at a low platelet count and the presence on the blood film of a microangiopathic hemolytic anemia. That's not specific for TTP, but definitely one needs to think about TTP if we see these acute laboratory findings in a patient who presents urgently through medical services.